Oh, I got such a headache. Hello, boys and girls. I can't see. I can't see. I'm a jolly jack-o'-lantern. Happy Halloween. Wait. Wait.
Where's my hat? Bright light. Daylight.
I am so exhausted. I rearranged my room. My little room. Because I was over there. Where the Oscar Wilde calendar is. And now I'm over here, and I'm right by the window, which is why the bright light's here. And I rearranged all my shelves, and I brought in that tall shelf, that tall antique shelf from my bedroom. It has all my Library of America on it. And there was a stand there, an Oriental stand. And I got it. So, I felt so cramped over there. But honey, I'm a tired old clown. I forget how many books I have until I have to take them off the bookshelves in order to move the bookshelves around. I slept so well last night, and most important, look what I found. I found my Arkham, the complete Arkham Unveiled, which I thought I had lost forever. I was actually going to reorder it. Because I want to write this story set in Arkham. Now, it had a pull-out map, I thought. I don't see the map. Anyway, French Hill. This will tell me all about Hangman's Hill. So, I'm happy. Big smile. Today is my mother's birthday and my niece's birthday. So happy birthday to Mother. Happy birthday to Brandy. Isn't it also National Coming Out Day? Are you in the closet? Come out, darlings. The closet is for brooms and vacuum cleaners and dust mops. It's not for fabulous. If you're fabulous, come out of the closet. You'll be happier. It's a wonderful freedom to be out and open and all of that. Anyway, been a change of plans in the writing. The writing is still... Look, it's Barbara behind me. Hello, gorgeous. Her new album is out. Mine is on its way from Amazon. I cannot wait. Being good isn't good enough. Being good won't be good enough. Can't wait to listen to it. I've been listening to the songs that are available on YouTube over and over and over and over again. And this is a record. This is an album of her old stuff. She went to the vaults. Because she's been too busy to record a new album. So she's been making a movie. There's a new movie, I think it's called The Guilt Trip. It looks pretty funny. And she is currently recording an album of duets, which is produced by Babyface, I think. You know, she is a busy girl. So she has just released an album of old songs that never made it onto any other albums. They're outtakes. And it's got quite a lot of really, really great songs. So, yeah. I've closed the door. My cat, my little, well, I'll let her come in. Okay, there you go. She's quite a little terrorist. She climbs on top of this wicker bookcase. She climbs on top of it, and then she jumps from here onto my laptop. Quite annoying. No, she's checking out the jack-o'-lantern costume. Anyway, I've decided to write my first novel. It's going to be a novel set in Sesco Valley. And, I've decided, oh, there she is, there she goes. I've decided, don't you dare, I mean, I've decided, it's time to try and write my first novel. And, it's going to be my own version of The Lurker at the Threshold. And you see, I was going to write a book of... I've got a weak cold. Probably I should put some clothes on. I was going to write a book of stories inspired by the fiction of August Derleth. And then I decided, because I've been rereading The Lurker at the Threshold, and I've decided, no, I'm going to write my own version of The Lurker at the Threshold. I mean, earlier, a couple months ago, I wrote my own version of Lovecraft's The Lurking Fear, and that was such fun. So now I'm going to write my own version of The Lurker at the Threshold. It's going to be fabulous, darlings. Fabulous. What are you doing, cat? Huh? What are you doing? Such a cutie and such a little terror. She treats me like a scratching post, the little thing. Okay, I gotta go do some stuff and begin work on my first novel. So I've been losing my internet connection. I've lost it for almost an entire day, and I don't know when that's gonna happen. So if I'm not around, if I disappear, it's because I've lost my internet access. What? What are you going to do? If you jump on the keyboard, I'm going to lose this video. No, oh no. No, no. Okay. Nope, oh no, no, no. You are not going to jump. No. Shalom, my darling.